Do you regret supporting and endorsing Vice President Binay in 2010? The truth.
Knowing what I knew then, no, Karen. Knowing what I know now, but then again, hindsight is always 20/20. Wala ka nang magagawa nun. Maraming ako nababasa minsan yan ang palaging batikos, Karen. Sinuportahan daw niyan si Binay. Babalik ko. Bakit? Si Secretary Rojas, si Pangulo Aquino, sinuportahan din naman si GMA nun. Nung nalaman nila yung mga ginawa at nagawa ni GMA, bumitiw at kumalas sila sa pagbigay ng suporta sa kanya. Yeah. Walang masama doon at tama lamang naman yun nung nalaman nila. Ngayon, bago lumabas ang mga testigo laban kay Vice President Binay, bago nagsalita si Vice President si Vice Mayor Mercado, lahat naman ang naririnig natin ay puro alingas-ngas at chismis lamang at sabay-sabay nating nalaman yung mga revelasyong lumabas sa Senado at gayon din yung findings ng AMLAC at ng Court of Appeals. Lahat naman tayo, sabay din natin narinig yun.
So, do you believe the accusations against Binay?
At the very least, Karen, that there is sufficient basis because otherwise, AMLAC or the CA would not have issued such an order. Dagdag pa doon, I signed the committee report recommending the filing of charges against him. In compliance also with what he has been requesting for the longest time, which is to give him his day in court. Yun yung binigay namin sa kanya sa Senado nung nirekomenda naming sampahan siya ng demanda at kaso.
Okay. So knowing what you know now, ANC is following it up. Do you then regret supporting Binay knowing what you know now?
Karen, I don't regret anything I've done simply because I did not know those things at that time.
Yeah. But again, today.
Hindsight is always 20/20. You could not have seen or I could not have seen or known that. Very much like any other person who supported the candidate in previous elections until after the fact. Again, I do not regret and it's not my habit to regret the things that I've done. I learn from it.
Okay.
I pick up from it. But okay. I do not regret it.
Do you wish you endorsed Mar Rojas instead? See, the cameramen are laughing. That's like
tama pa din sila tumatawa.
That's a good question. Yeah.
Again, Karen, I don't regret and I cannot change anything in the past. I just learned from it.
Okay.